So in this video, we are going to look at a control where an auditor can track client changes, right? SCC4 changes every month or a weekly basis or monthly basis. We are going to configure a control like that, okay? So first thing what we need to do is we need to identify the report. So go to SC38, okay? Put this report, RSVTPROT, right? Report. So this basically takes you down to the report. Okay. Now let's go back here. Tables, customers, and tables. Okay. T001. Okay. That is the table. CC4. Okay, so look at the tables here. Table. So you want to see what changes happen, right? So this is the kind of report you will get. Okay. So if you want to go, let's go to this one. Okay, so here, same thing. Okay. So this is the report we want. So now we want to create a variant for this. Okay. So T000. Client admin changes. Okay. So save that. Okay, now let me just put notepad. Okay, let me put this in notepad that way. ZT00, okay, that's a variant. ZT00, okay. Now, okay, so we are done with this configuration ECC. Now we need to go to okay, so GRCPI, GRIAOVERVIEW, okay, that's the entity code, we have to make sure it's enabled. Now the report is basically that one, we make sure check everything. So this you can do for any sensitive table, right, you can, any sensitive table you identify, you can basically track them with this report, okay. So now, okay, so this is done. We are done in ECC, now we have to go to GRC. We are in GRC, so we go to NWBC. We have an NWBC here. Okay, we have an NWBC. So we go to master data. Okay, now we are going to configure the data sources. Create, monitor, and client changes. So make it interview. Okay, so we have that, connect with here, attachments, save that. Okay, now we have done that. Now go to business rules. Create business rules. Search. Okay, so I think we did not activate it. That's the issue. So we go back to the resources. Okay, open. Make sure you activate it. Active. Save. Business rules, create, search, okay, monitor client changes, that's one, okay, continue. So interview, next, save, change business rules, make sure active, save, close that,